Hi, welcome to my channel, the Machine Learning Engineer. Today I will show you how to connect your VS Code, a local VS Code IDE, to your Google account, to your Google Colab account, and use the resources that you had there to do software development, remote software development. Okay, let's start. I also prepare as usual a notebook. Just one warning before I start. I don't recommend you to use this tool, this trick, in the free version of Google Colab, because you may break the terms of service of Google Colab. But I recommend you to use this in Google Colab Pro, because you are paying for the service and you have the right specifically to use the resources that you are paying in this way. So I just found a very interesting tool that is using GitHub Tunnels. You saw the videos I just uploaded a couple of days ago or yesterday. I show you how to install remote connections in VS Code. This is a plugin that allows you to connect to remote containers, servers, even it's working with your local install of the Windows system Linux if you are working with Windows. And then on this plugin had a section that allow you to configure tunnels with GitHub or with Microsoft. In this case, this tool that was developed by AmitNets, I give you here a link to the tool. It's very simple to use. You can take a look to the code. It's free to use, and then you can even improve it or use it or create your own tunnel. I put you here a link just to you review the terms of service in Google, just to, how to say, you understand why I'm not recommending you using it in the freeware version. They are, I think, explicitly forbidding this kind of connection. And I'm not a lawyer, so I'm not 100% sure, but in my case, as I'm using Colab Pro, this is also specifically allowed on the terms of service, because you are paying for using these connections. So I'm connecting in Colab Pro to a T4. Just later on you will see. And then on. So again, this is a library that developed AmitNets, and you can take a look to there. I put you here a link to the repo. You just create a Google Colab notebook, install the library, and import Colab from the library, Colab Connect. This is a class. You import the class, and you just execute the Colab Connect method. And the Colab Connect method just will mount your Google Drive. I already did it. And then on later it will tell you to log in GitHub. Copy this code. You can copy paste the code, and then on click on GitHub login device. Paste the code, continue, and authorize Visual Code. Okay, so this will set up a tunnel in between GitHub, your account in GitHub, and your account in Google Colab. You can close this; it's not a problem. And then on just to you, just click here. Sorry, here on the bottom you have a terminal. You can see here which box you are working on. Is this Linux with this ID 460? Now you can open a code, VS Code, and then on here using Control Shift P, you go to remote tunnels. This implies that you had this plugin I explained in a video. You can take a look on the channel, the Remote Explorer, and then you had there in the Remote Explorer all the possibilities. We are using currently the tunnels, so you can go here directly as well. If you can see here, this is the tunnel that you remember 460. The tunnel is already running. You don't need to do, if you want, you can do it directly here, or you can execute, as I said, control shift P. And if you execute control shift P, you click connect to the tunnel, git hat, let's use, and then you will see here as well a list of the tunnels. Those that they are offline, you cannot use them. Those are probably from the other machine I'm working on, and then you can connect to the tunnel that is online. So you can do it as well from here. You just connect. And then now you will see here in the bottom left, opening the remote, is installing as well the VS Code in your container in Google Colab. You can open a folder now. Now you are connected to this. Is everything that you open here is in your drive, in your Google Drive. You can go to there, for example, to Colab. You can open this folder, and open a terminal, and everything that you are allowed to do in your Google Colab, you can do it as well here. So you click NVIDIA SME, you see we had our Tesla T4, and you can check as well the session. You check this code and it's exactly the same. Sorry, this is not here, the same ID. If you want just to break this connection, you just will close VS Code and that's all. And then click here. Sorry, and once you, disconnect from this runtime, it will be open, so it will be charging money according to the rate applies to the version of the machine that you are using. And in order to avoid cost, just remove the runtime, and that's all. If you remove the runtime, next time you will have to do the same procedure again. So in my case, what I will do is just use for local development without connection, in case that I need to test something that need to be run in a powerful GPU, instead to use my local one, which is a smaller one with only 4 gigabit, you have access here to a bigger one, IE100, or even a TPU or other acceleration hardware that you have available using the Colab Pro account. Okay, that's all. I hope you like it, and if you like it, just give me a like and subscribe to the channel if you didn't do it before. Thank you very much, and see you soon.